Adjusting your tripod legs to change the height of your camera can be awkward and can sometimes even require an extra hand on set. And when using a dolly, a tripod doesn't leave much room on the platform for the operator. This is why we really prefer to eliminate tripods as often as possible, especially when using a heavier setup or when we're using a jib. This is where a telescopic bazooka comes in. But before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and tap the bell icon so you can be notified when we upload a new video. Now let's get started. The Proaim Bowl telescopic bazooka can go as low as 18 inches and raise up to 34 inches. If you decide to pair a jib with this setup, you have even more flexibility for height adjustment. The bazooka uses a gas lift spring to raise and lower the camera through the use of a simple ratchet knob, which makes it easy and comfortable to change the height without having to remove the camera. The quick lock lever feels solid and tightens down really well. For more precise leveling ability, we've attached the Proaim three-way leveler to the bazooka. Proaim has two options for attaching the leveler, a Euro mount or Mitchell mount. We then use the Mitchell mount on top of the leveler to attach our Benro tripod head, or our jib. Although non-traditional, we use a washer to attach our jib to the Mitchell mount, similar to the way you would attach a ball mount tripod head to the base of a Dana dolly. This leveler provides a much safer and precise way of fine-tuning and locking the camera to the desired angle, as opposed to a traditional ball head. We've found it especially helpful when shooting with a heavier camera or when using a jib. This leveling head can support payloads up to 550 pounds. The head uses anti-slip leveling knobs to provide a tilt angle of up to 20 degrees. Once you've dialed in your desired position, you can use the locking knobs to make sure everything stays in place. Overall, the Proaim Bowl telescopic bazooka and three-way leveler has made shooting with our dolly and jib a much easier and safer way of getting dynamic moving shots. So what do you think? How's your dolly set up? We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. We hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next time.